You have to make the furnaces faster.
From where all the water is.
Wow, they're really
slow. No, you're just not patient.
Oh crap, no! Okay, I just saved my boat from breaking. I literally turned around at the last second.
Do any of you play Minecraft on the PC or...
No, I just play on PS3.
I really want it because it's just cool, but... Yeah, I don't have a good PC. So... I can't, unfortunately, get it. Yet.
It's not as worth as you think it is. I mean, sure, there's extra stuff. I heard horses and witches are being added in like early next year.
Mm-hmm. Okay, just need 8 more. No, 4 more and then I'm done. My iron armor.
My armor still has a very high rating. I don't know what I haven't been doing, but for some reason my armor's spotless.
Wait, how much XP do you have?
I'm level 18 right now.
Oh, can you enchant something for me? Like my sword?
We don't have an enchantment room properly yet. That's our next... Well, that's my next goal, at least.
Okay. When we get that, can you? So, do we at least have an enchantment table or no?
Nope. Not at all.
I was gonna use one of those furnaces.
Oh, here.
I need to cook some food. I just realized I think I can make some shears. I'd like to flint and steel on this.
I actually don't even like wearing pumpkin head. It's just annoying.
The natural pack is my second favorite. I use that one all the time.
I mostly use I use all kind of. Well, hey guys, I'm building a Hunger Games map if you guys want to join, like, sometimes. It's pretty cool. It's like a city Hunger Games map. We already built an arena and everything. If you just guys want to, like, join and check it out tomorrow, something like that. Where's the host? I don't hear him.
Yeah, I don't hear him either. I wonder where he went.
That's where he went.
Alright, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Hey, what's up,
girl?
You're back.
I'm back. Boom, boom. It's on PS3.
Hey,
now, we did notice, too, a big issue of 8 people sometimes crashing the PS3 servers. Yeah, unfortunately,
wait,
I don't see lag.
Can you get 8 people in the map?
Yeah, 8 people.
Yeah. Well, 7, 8 with me. Quit fucking Gollum, get off my goddamn
potatoes.
To my are you at my place?
Yeah, I'm at
I'm coming
your place.
Up. Well, wait, no, hold on. Let me look at my map.
I feel like I passed it a million times.
I mean, I like I said, people, I just no reason. King Red, thank you for the follow. Just don't go into people's chests, pure and simple. Let people offer common sense. If you want to play with us, throw a follow out just like King Red did. Stick in chat and talk with us and get to know the people you're going to be spending time with. We only allow 15 people per world, 7 at a time. Fear is here. I'm looking around for you. I don't see any other blips.
I'm right here.
No, I don't see you.
I'm in front.
I'm mining a furnace with a
particular piece of steak. Can you even hear me? Or am I just invisible?
I see fear. I just don't see the other guy running up here. In the pink. I think it's firepower. Or who is it?
Natacool.
there you go. Natacool.
That's weird. I'm right in front of you.
Okay, the host,
send me a re-invite. I'm gonna be right back. My internet sometimes does a stupid thing.
Okay.
I was just lagging for a minute, so...
Wait. You just... Oh, no, Fear, I can see you. I don't know why he left.
He thought you said you...
No, I said Fear, I can see you just fine. It was Nate that was running up I was looking at. I said that like 4 times. Whatever. I'll send him a re-invite.
I'm building a Hunger Games map, and if you want to join maybe after the live stream or anything like that, then I'll invite you.
Yeah, don't tear up shit around my house. I don't want people... Like, I have my house covered in reason. Like, not a single block on my property gets touched by people. I'm strict on that.
Do you feel like a doofus now? Do you feel like a doofus?
Me? I was, like, telling you that.
I was the one that was talking to you, jeez.
I know! I was saying I'm looking at Nate. I can't see him yet. I was...
Oh, I thought you were talking about me.
Alright, so that's just another entrance over there that comes down in, from a tree.
Oh my god. I am so smart.
Uh-oh. Sweet. I'm stuck. Can you stand on the...
So this is the trading chest. People don't need to go into my house. There, your paintings are in the chest, Fear.
Come here. Go. What?
Your paintings are in the chest.
All right. Don't steal my paintings. Yay! I'm gonna get masturbated.
Hey, why do you get your house through the water?
If you know how to get in. Hey, don't just go hey, stop it right now. I just said don't go running into my house and don't go into my chest.
Okay.
Get back out of my house. No, okay, get the fuck out. 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 Did you bring me the wood you wanted, the redstone for?
Oh, no. I'm going to do it right now.
All
right.
You don't cut down wood on my property. You got to go off the property and go cut something else off.
Can I cut my place either.
Well, that's why you have your own property, or you gotta make sure it's public. This is the whole point of the game, people. Like, it's simple. When I say, like, don't go into my house and go into my chest 5 or 6 times in 10 minutes, and the first thing you do is it. That's the kind of stuff we're not wanting.
No, I have most of the oak in this world. You can see it speckled throughout, but it's concentrated in the north. Yeah, that's my property. So if you want oak wood in particular, I will sell.
There's other oak places. This is Sparta Pro. Yeah, we do play Destiny as well. So.
You want oak wood?
No. I'm saying there's oak wood down here too. Yeah, see, you're like taking the trees down at my cattle pen. Get off my property. Go somewhere else and get your trees, and you come here. This is how it works, people. You don't go to someone's house when they ask for trees and tear their trees down and hand them to them. This is the simplest concept. Go. Yeah, no, you're going to go off my property before PvP kills you. Because I can have it on for me. And you're going to go find public. That's fine. I'll be there in a second. I'll be there in a second. I'm talking about this. This is the fucking, like, 10 minutes I have to reiterate this shit that I'm not going to do anymore. If the concept of this stuff is beyond people, then they can go off and play their own version of Minecraft. You don't fucking go to people's house and tear down their trees to give them trees. That's not the concept. I don't know. It's not that hard. So please, people. It's not about tearing it down and replanting it. These were covering... That was part of my cattle pen. Now the tree's going to despawn, and I have to rebuild the pen some. Look around. Common sense. One warning's all people get, and that's yours.
All
right.
Can't find the way out. Slowly.
I'm coming right back to my property.
I came into the water.
Oh, nice. The lights and all that. Yeah. I want people in my house and stuff. It's just the basic common sense. Like.
I have to go, so see you later.
Later.
Yeah.
Destiny's good. AJ, what's up? Here, just come into my house real quick.
So I just built
So, you know, as I was showing, saying we got a trade chest out here. People are always welcome to come in with me. You don't go in and go into people's chests. That's just the way it goes. You know? I mean, yes, you should have hidden chests and stuff, but you shouldn't feel like you have to go that far. So you came through the special entrance and garden.
Yeah.
I need to make a trap door and make sure I have my ladders, and then I'll be ready to go. Oh, fuck, I don't have wood.
I have 22 spruce wood planks.
All right, this chest right here, people, and I'll say it, Nava Science soon, this is open forum. If there's shit in here, you can take it. You can trade for it, preferably. And, it, you know, if it seems a little too good to be true, go, ooh, should I? Maybe I shouldn't. But I can look at this right now and say, it's all good. Take whatever you want. Yeah. That's why I had him. I'd rather not carry shit, you know. That's the point. Nate, sorry to come down a little hard there, but, you know, I wasn't really that mad. It's just, that's the reiteration of what we're talking about. Let me give you some food, too. I'm going to put some food in here for you.
I have some baked potatoes with me and some steak, but I will take that pork chop.
But
I have one pork chop.
No, it's fine. Take it all. I mean, there's no point in dying. If we're going underground, then you're going to be underground. You don't want to have to come back. Like, I don't have a workstation down there yet. I haven't built it. I just got straight ladder down, or straight staircase down to the bedrock, and then I came back. So I need some spruce so I can make a trap door.
Spruce it up.
I need some wood. Do you have some wood?
Right there
we go. All right. I'm gonna
that
need.
Was what was left. That was what I had put in my chest on.
Okay.
In, in my house.
Oh, I don't have any.
Wait,
oh,
when
I
they
forgot
have
I had that infinity bow.
Haha. AJ Fitz Gaming, another Geekly Gaming Network supported. I'm proud to be part of amazing streamer doing Destiny on the PS4 and PC gaming. Make sure to go over and give him a follow and a sub on the YouTubes. All right, so when I go to do this trap door thing, I should probably do it solo so we don't, like, get each other's way, but...
Nice painting right off the bat.
Now, there's a giant painting of a dragon with armor, but you have to have a big enough canvas for it to pop up.
Yeah.
And, yeah.
I love that painting.
All right. So, let me give you a little tour here really quick while you're here. So this is just basically my bedroom, what's behind those paintings right back there. My garden area.
What is this supposed to be? It's supposed to look like a torture room?
That's my torture chamber.
They have a lot of different...
It's a sex swing.
They have alcohol and everything.
Yeah.
I think your potatoes or something are ready to harvest.
Yeah, I'll get around to it later. It's all good. So back here is...
Like, a lot of stuff's ready for harvest.
Yeah. No, it grows so fast. This is my cactus farm and my sugar cane. This is the Dragon Lounge. Head on in. This is where we all hang out in my house. Got the dartboard. Got a little work factory. And this is the challenge area. It breaks into a big underground cavern, and I'm putting glass up so we can sit and watch people, like, try to survive.
What's this chest right here?
That's for you guys to leave, like, your stuff when we go into Dreadfall Canyon, because you don't get to go in fully armed. Sometimes it's like...
You named it?
Yeah, I name it all. Auto save in 3 seconds.
Damn it.
It auto saves me holding the sword in
a All right, so let's come back here. I'll show it off live on the show. As I dug around under my house, I was trying to make mines and rooms. I just found big caverns. I decided after finding 4 or 5 that they'll all become like raid rooms where we lead off for our big underground raid parties. And look for loot. Slimes, people. The sticky pistons are a rare commodity. That's something, being a treasure hunter and adventurer. Eventually, I put a door over here.
Is this the glass to watch people?
Yeah, we're going to eventually enlarge it a little bit and put more glass so people can sit here and watch. And we'll be like, here's a stick. Let's see who you go fight. Kind of a spawner room like you guys were talking about. But also
that
raid.
Moment when you realized the chests you thought you made were crafting tables.
I know, I hate that.
Oh, wow.
Go ahead and shut the doors behind you, though, please. This is for accidental mob getting through.
Trying to put stuff into my crafting table.
Now, this one will be a work in progress, so the glass is on it. It's basically going to be an underground tunnel. Don't break the glass, though. That goes...
So don't break the glass, but I can go around and look?
No, there's nothing down there. It just goes straight. There's nothing there. But if you look on the map, the way it goes toward the village. I was thinking.